Hi all, it has been a wonderful evening today. We have seen some marvelous karate moves from our instructors and the students. I really liked it a lot. Let's see what the audience has to tell. Come on.
Did you enjoy the program?
Yes, it was very nice as always.
Which part did you like the most?
The most, the celebration for the kids, especially the awarding of the belt and the certificate. And as well, all the parts of the show were very nice, very good, very well done.
Okay, what did you enjoy the most about the show?
Especially the last program, Nisar Sensei's Ninja Go Fight. I enjoy a lot.
Okay, as a parent of Black Belt Kid, how do you feel?
Of course, it's a proud moment. Of course, yeah, it's a dream come true.
So, what was your favorite part about the entire show?
The entire show was good. The kids were doing really good.
How you came to know about the show?
Actually, my friend, he told me about this. So, but really, it is something else. We feel that it is nice and it is good for the children. And I would like to send my children also for this Oriental Karate program.
What did you enjoy the most about the show?
It's a skill that how our children are performing. That we appreciate for them and what they are doing. Now in front of them, they perform, it's very nice.
Yeah. How do you rate the show out of 10?
Very good, I should say like 9.5 out of 10.
Do you have any suggestions for the club or for the instructors?
Instructors are doing a tremendous job. They're quite professional and they're quite dedicated towards the kids and they want the kids to be well performed and hats off to them. And they're doing a good job and proud being broad sending my son to Oriental Karate and good, very good.
Thank you so much.
It was great. It was an awesome program. It was my second time already and the second time now with my son.
Okay, so what was your favorite part of the show?
My favorite part, I would be biased because my son was in that program. He was alone doing the blindfold kicking battle on the head. So that was my favorite.
So did you observe any change after he started learning karate?
The changes was he was now a strong and healthy boy and he's quite now attentive and disciplined.
How you feel after receiving the black belt?
It was good. It was a good thing because when I was young, I always wanted to have a black belt. And now I feel proud to be on the stage.
Okay, so what did you enjoy the most?
I think that the drama was the most epic one.
The kidnapping one?
Yeah, that one. And the other one was like the girls, you know, fighting against the bad guys. So that
in the cycle, right?
Yes.
So is any of your relative part of the show?
Yeah, my son participated and he got the black belt.
So you should be a proud mom now, yeah?
Yes, I am. I am very proud mom.
So how do you rate the show out of 10?
This is my first show and it was really amazing. You know, I did not even I was not bored even for 1 second. So I didn't know, this is my first time. So I was little, maybe I'll get bored because I'm not very into sports. But it was really amazing. I thoroughly enjoyed it and it, as I said, even single moment was not boring.
How was the evening?
Evening was fantastic. It was a great experience. Little kids and the bigger ones along with the senseis and all, it was a nice performance.
How is it now? Is it better?
It's always getting better and this is, it was a lot of pleasant surprises this time. We are very much happy about the progress which the whole Oriental fraternity is making. She's has been there for 5 years with Oriental Karate. She started at the grade 2. Now she's a black belt, dan 2 in Karate, dan 1 in Kubudo. We're happy.
Do you have to say something about...
I'm really happy that it's for the third time I'm coming here and I could perform very well. And I really like the show and the instructors chose very, very, very awesome. And yeah, that's...
Who's your favorite instructor?
Well, all instructors are my favorites, I can't tell.
Okay, so what did you enjoy the most about the show?
About the senseis? They are really amazing, yes, Riki. Because I feel like thankful to them because my child, he has been taught from these kind of senseis. I feel proud.
Okay, yes. So did you experience any change after she started learning karate?
She was before was very shy, but now you know, she can be able to handle anything by bold and these things. Thanks.
How do you feel achieving black belt today?
Feel proud.
They're all very proud. He was also studying there. He's also a black belt. He's also almost brown.
Overall, it was fine. Everything was fine. Yeah. The last part was better.
Thank you for all your efforts.